If they can't pick up that scroll, they can take the keep and they get the scroll, but it just stays there. Right. No points. Yep.
Well, they still have control of it, but they can't pick it up and move it. So yeah, they get the points for it as long as they're holding the keep.
Let me go scout again.
Which is going to be pretty easy for them to hold.
Well, our current numbers. I don't know where the majority
Well, this is going to be a constant until we take Bleakers back.
Yep, and they might come from the north now, too.
No, I'm okay with it being a constant because I'm just farming the points off them.
Hell yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if they come from the northern stairs.
Could send half of their group to Orden. Giggles.
I got 170 right there. Was that a tick?
Nah, I would have been a lot bigger than that.
There's about 20, 25 blinkers on the porch. Oh,
there's one on the side.
There's about 15 DC.
There's another one.
I'm gonna go turn in my quest and get a piece of gear.
User joined your
channel. Another group of DC showed up, so now it's like 40 to 25.
Were those scouts from the north, you think, Daylar?
I don't know. Did we even get the tick here yet?
What's up until?
Oh, people keep showing up.
Do we have to repair the tower to get the tick?
No. If there's dudes in stealth hiding real close, I think that delays it.
I'm gonna kill two of them.
There's one tick.
That was a tick. Yeah, we must have missed the other tick.
Where tick?
As in missed seeing it. There's no way that was a tick.
They're probably coming back from Bleakers. The sword just shifted.
Holy
from
shit! I've got 20k AP since we started.
Yeah. What do you see over there, Felipe?
A lot of EP getting ready to come your way.
Yeah, you see that big group that left, and they just started riding all back in.
Oh, wait. AP's running back in. DC's coming. Or no, wait. No, that's all AP. Holy shit.
Yep, alright. Make sure you guys are getting ready with the siege.
Round two.
Don't set it up yet. Wait until they get here. There. Be ready.
They're coming back to Bleakers.
Caltrops are good too, especially if you're going to be on siege. Spread it around.
There's got to be a couple. Got to be 50 stealthed up EP on the porch right now.
Yeah, sure, dude.
They're angry.
They're all up there.
Well, they're angry that they're in last place. They're trying to screw us. AD's actually going to overtake our score in a minute.
I'm going to get in the tower and smoke a cigarette. You want lead while I AFK, Daylar?
Alright.
Alright, they're unstealthing and buffing up. Getting on their horses.
Yep. Everybody just relax. Stay hidden.
There they go. They're leaving. They're going the north path.
Happy few.
I can't see it, but they might be going north-north.
There's some right at the pond, just past the farm.
Well, wouldn't put it past them to actually ride past Alice well, but we'll see.
Or they'll just bypass the farm and head the north path and start breaching a wall mine.
Go to the mine. Mine's the best place to hit from anyway.
Farm, you want me to go scout the mine?
I'll go stand in between the two.
Sweden can go scout the mine. Everybody else, okay, guys. I don't want to, like, break up too much. Obviously, we need every person we have. They've got, like, 100 people.
I left a group, maybe 15, back then bleakers.
Whoa, 3,500.
Where's that?
Oh, we're playing games here still at Bleakers.
You still just got lit up quickly.
There's still 25-30 here. We're all stealth.
Okay. I see you guys are watching the area that...
Yep, they're over here at the mine. They're up in the very top of the mine. North of the mine.
Alright, let's move to the mine, guys. When you come through, don't go around to the north. Come from the bottom, from the steep side, and ride up the stairs.
They're on the upper wall.
Alright. When you get up there, make sure you guys go dark as you're reaching the top of the stairs. You don't necessarily want to announce that we're there. We'll just shoot stuff down on us. Do you have a rough number?
25.
Okay.
Sounds about right.
Alright. It looks like you have the other half coming towards the farm now. We're right. Leaving Bleakers.
Split push. Oh, they attack from the north?
Yeah, they're hitting both at the same time, it looks like. That's what it seems like they're gonna do.
Yeah, those guys definitely moved out west from Bleakers.
Can you get up there and keep your eye back on them, Slitter?
Yeah, they're all stealth.
I just want to make sure they don't push on past us towards the blade or something.
The way they were looking, they were all standing up top and they all went into stealth, so I don't think that they're going anywhere.
I hope not.
DC engaged this other group. You won't see them for a bit.
Okay. Well, that's good, because we're going to deal with whoever these dudes are at the mine.
So, for my...
Did I stay hidden?
My guild's groups, I usually run small tactical and...
There's a couple of red
PvP,
shooting the north wall on the ridge.
Stuff. Yep.
Let's hit these guys.
Cry Havoc is actually one of the other guilds I'm in, and they usually specialize in large warfare, so that's what I usually do my large warfare with. I do once in a while. I'm not a large warfare person. Well, I used to be a leader of one,
but... Move up. 9. 7. 6. Yep. 5. 4. 3. 2, 1, hit him.
I'm coming up from behind.
Oh, there they all are.
Yep.
Finally in the gate.
Seizures.
Sunhammer. Good work, guys. Let them res. Now let them res. Keep pushing it to them. Nice work, guys.
We have one trying to run into the keep.
I love this build. Holy shit. So much gank.
Alright, we need to fix the wall real quick. It's bursted.
That was awesome.
Are we too far out for a detick?
I don't know.
No, we shouldn't be.
The question is where? Alright, let's go back to the resource for a minute. We'll give it 2 or 3 minutes, and if it doesn't tick, we need to repair the wall. I think we might have been too far out for it. But it is what it is.
DC scared the other half back here to Bleakers.
When we get the D-tick, we have to have the wall repaired first.
Well, it depends on where you're saying the D-tick is happening. Is it happening at the resource or the keep?
Oh, keep. I don't think we got one for the resource.
Alright, get the keep and
yeah,
fix the
wall. The
wall is about to be fully repaired.
Yep, you just need to be close enough to get the D-tick.
It happened to 211.
Yeah, that's fine. Nice job, guys. Good scouting.
Yeah,
you got 15 or so moving on the farm.
Hey, it's Glade
is burst.
Yeah, let's move up.
You say Glade's burst? Yeah, Glade is burst.
Yeah.
Hit that from mine side.
Alright. Yeah, we need to go to Glade, guys.
Yeah, we gotta
flip around. I'm gonna pass you lead back.
Okay.
During Cry Havoc, make sure you guys are wearing your tabards. Warband requirements, please.
Is that friendly on your left, Sam?
Yep.
I saw him, like, hop out of nowhere.
Not that it matters, but another group of 20 is leaving Bleakers, and they're going the same route, going around Ales.
Yeah, it's probably the group we just wiped.
They're gonna hop on Ales as soon as they know that we're gone.
Well, I mean, it is what it is.
Yep.
We'll clean this up and run back.
There's only, like...
They're not quarantined.
Yeah, we've only got 14 people. We can't defend the entire map by ourselves. We've got to trust that they hold something. When we get there, make sure you guys move to the inner first. Make sure it's secure, and then move to the outer from there.
Tonight I gotta do a descriptive essay for my English composition class. That's due in the morning.
Later
at 10%.
Yeah, get to the inside quick. Get siege set up, preferably towards the postern.
As a healer, I usually go and self-flick this, simply because it gives me a few extra
probably
seconds
try and
of free casting heals.
Make sure that doesn't happen. Cal drops down in a meat bag.
They're already heading up now. I'm behind them, though.
Meat bag up, set up here. Keep it, yeah, that's
good
the job.
Friendly negate.
Yeah. Keep up with the meat bag. Good job.
Fucker.
Keep it up, guys. Pursue him out. We got the meat bag in Egypt. Nice job. I tried to get one up, but it charged me. If you have mage light, please sweep the top and make sure nobody's hiding up here. Need everybody else moving down and pushing out to the outer wall, cleaning up along the way, and let's get it in the
outer wall's up.
Alright, the poster up. And again, got mage light, sweep the top thoroughly.
They have the farm and ales.
Yeah, we'll get there eventually.
They can take the farm. They'll never take our freedom.
Nice. Nice.
Nice work. Once the sweepers are done at the top, do once around on the middle layer too. Sometimes they like to hide on the balconies.
Hit the outside wall again.
Alright, let's get the poster up, guys. You got repair
cannons
material.
Cannon's taking damage.
Oh. Alright, get ready. It looks like you got DC pushing up there. Be ready to repair as soon as you can.
We're repairing.
Either one. They both need it.
No, we're repairing the poster.
Okay, good.
Wow, score's pretty even on this one.
Mm-hmm.
Post room's repaired.
Maybe you can overtake us though. We're back up. You can find a spot on the wall to repair. Did we get the tick for already?
Yeah, 544.
Alright, let's go retake the resource real quick.
Took the mine.
Alright, good.
Still a couple on the tower.
I'm going in there in a sec. They won't be in there for long.
Yeah, let's clear it out. Mm. And then if you need to turn in your quest or whatever, do so, and then we'll get back out to Al as well.
This is the worst carpenter's
that's
ever.
Awesome. I'm coming. I'm just there. Here, have heals through the wall.
Thank you. They're going down, though. They're not doing a very good job.
You like how the heals just go right
yeah.
through the wall?
Yeah, it's
like
fucking awesome. It was a good time, too. They started to figure out that I was the one to hit.
I'm going in. Couple of you want to roll around the back and watch for them to jump off.
I'm already back there.
Fantastic.
It's almost like we know what we're doing.
I know. They're almost housebroken.
Shit's crazy.
One down below.
I'm gonna go check out the ales while you guys finish up.
I'm gonna fear spam him, kill his ass, guys. Heal duffed also. Okay.
They have farm and lumber at ales.
Alright. Unless you need to turn in a quest to get to Aliswell immediately, you need to get there before the trains are cut off.
I'm gonna walk the walls, dark, see where they're at.
Oh, they're gonna go straight to the mine.
Oh yeah. Well, I take the mine and then get from the top of the wall there.
That's what I would do.
Unless they don't think they have enough time.
I don't know, but I don't think it's about time. It's about
they're in the mine.
Rohawk needs an invite.
Yep, I'll get him in a sec. Teleport him first.
We want to
not that many. It's about 8.
I'm sorry. What was that?
8 on the mine.
No, Sinra, you were saying something.
Do we want to let them take the mine and then come to the keep, or do we want to get them at the resource?
No, take them at the resource, dude. We do not want them to cut transit off. Get up there and delay them if you need to until we get up there. You can still res with the keep. And you can not let them cut
transit. Click on it because of all the icons.
Got one of their healers.
Gonna be on that DK.
I got this, guys. Don't worry about it. It's only 10.
So, in case anybody was wondering, update 6 is supposed to be dropping tomorrow, which means that basically endgame is gonna completely change. Update 7, they're supposed to completely phase out veteran ranks altogether. And also March 17th, they have
We're in Children. Probably are gonna
March
be on
17th. They
right.
have
got a couple of arcs.
Tamriel Unlimited.
The, tower.
Yes.
Which tower? Mine.
March 17th, they have Tamriel Unlimited that's gonna be launching, Arms. Which means that the game is buy to play.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this shit fucks up.
Alright, wait, don't write off, guys. Let's still retake the mill real quick. We know they're probably at the mill. You know they're probably at the farm.
Yeah, several at the farm.
Yeah, we're gonna try having to make sure you're wearing tabard for the warband stuff.
He wants to buy one, so maybe grab a tabard or grab a resource. So you grab one.
Yeah, okay. If you're down here at the mill, when you take the Alpha mill off, claim it, and you can buy a tabard from the vendor there.
Game crash.
Yep, looks like we're taking it already, nice.
Yep. Alright. We'll be ready to...
Not mean to fall that far.
Come over towards the siege merchant here at the lumber mill. As soon as it flips.
I'm stuck at a loading screen, I may have to relog.
Okay. Alright, go ahead and buy your
he's on his way.
Tabard.
I heard a rumor that the lights are super yet and save the last period game.
Wow, we took back the farm.
Yeah.
Alright, did you make the purchase? From that unclaimed.
He's working on it. Looking good.
Alright.
Styling and profiling.
Go ahead and turn in your quest now if you needed to. You didn't get a chance to before. And then come on back out here. We'll probably either be heading down to Nickel or fighting here if DP comes back.
I got about 10 on me if you guys want to head over here.
Where is here?
Where Bob is. Kind of to the, I guess, west or east of the farm.
East. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, he's like southeast. I'm on my way. Back track towards me a little. Oh, never mind. You got the I was gonna say never mind. You got the shield over here.
There's a small little gang squad. It just scared me.
You good over there?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, it's clear.
I'm just turning my class to get it back.
I went after one guy and I saw three guys pop out of stealth and I'm like, oh, there's probably some more in there.
Be right back.
If I can get either a Kalupe or Suda and go check down at Roback as soon as you're done turning your quest in, that'd be awesome.
10-4.
I'm watching Bleakers at the moment.
Okay, cool.
I'll go get it.
Oh, it's bursted. Okay, when you guys turn your quest, move down a nickel. You need to check out Row.
It's like every time I get these quests, I always need like a couple more. Speaking of food buff, I gotta take mine. My food just ended.
We're gonna move out in about 30 seconds, so get to Nickel if you haven't gotten here already.
Vegas.
I think Zach Knox is AFK. Hope that I'm gonna get back.
So you guys you've made Kill Run your home then?
Yeah, for the time being. Head down the row. Yeah, DC gave up the fight on Hatter. And 80 concentrated on making it their buff server again. So they usually have 3 bars of pop, and we have usually 1 bar of pop, and that's us. So we're just gonna move to Chilrin.
When does this one reset? Is it this week or next?
It resets in 1 day and 2 hours.
Alright.
Make headers, I guess, just every now and again.
Don't check the keep, guys. Don't stop at the farm. The keep is bursted. I don't give a shit about the guys at the farm.
Oh, outside wall's down on the west side.
Yeah. Keep is priority. Make them for a while. We'll come back to them.
What's up, guys?
Yo, dude.
Yo.
Wall's at 35. I guess we're glitch repairing it? I don't know. Or repairing it.
There's AP out here, actually. There's not that many of them. But yeah. Let's pick the wall up, and we'll push to the resource. Shit, that got repaired quick. Nice job. Alright, move out and kill these dudes.
What's Chilrin going? Looks like it's pop locked, huh?
Yeah, it's been active. We've basically been fighting both EP and AD.
What's new, eh?
I don't know how much AP we've made, but it's been a lot.
Over 30k.
Yeah.
Touché. Other DC participating and helping out?
A little. There's at least one other group.
Right. Yeah, I mean, there's DC here. I don't know where they all are, though.
Yeah, they're sticking on their own. North of us. We're at the farm.
Yep, going ahead to the farm. Flip it.
You got a couple AD behind you. Looks like they're trying to stealth up and res their followers.
Behind where?
Never mind, he got nuked.
It's a pretty big fucking Zerg.
I can see where all the DC are. Too far from the resource pad.
There it is. 243.
Nice.
Dalar, do you know what day they're by chance they're watching that
pass? That's a lot of DC.
Okay.
I have a GTX 970 and my frame dropped 15. FPS.
So if you leave it open, it'll auto patch.
Just a massive dirt like non-stop Zerg DC running
through.
That's
cool. Yeah, it's one of the features about their patch I like.
I keep mine open all the time.
Instantly, I jumped back up back like 10 frames per second as soon as they pass.
They have more than enough DC down here. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be a huge patch, like 14 or. 20
gig. Yes, sir.
Where's the fight?
We just finished up down here at Robex, coming back up there. They
oh, nice.
Get in, right?
Oh, Vegas. Hi there.
Oh, it hadn't shut on me. Somehow, he is so closed. I guess I thought I closed the patch or I closed the gig. It's a bold strategy, Cotton.
Did you see my posts on that?
No.
I totally posted when you put that on your Facebook.
Nice.
Okay. Are you logged in yet?
I accidentally closed it somehow.
So then you want to take a look at
so I honestly got to type the paper, so four. I'm actually going to go. Thanks for staying watching.
I'm back. I haven't seen you in a bit.
Just working like a slave, making money though. It's fucking awesome.